Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 460. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 460, you need to write the number like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 460 divisible by 2? The answer is yes, because it is an even number, so divide it and you'll be left with 230. Is this 230 divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible, so divide it and you'll be left with 115. Is this 115 divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 is 9, 15, 25, sorry. No, it is not divisible by 3. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is 5, so yes, it is divisible by 5, so divide it 5 23 times. Now 23 is further not divisible by 5, and on that it is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. So to divide it, you need to place it on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 460, that is 2 × 2 × 5 × 23. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also write it in a different way. You have 2 times 2, so you can write it as 2 raised to power 2. You have 1 times 5, so you can write it as 5 raised to power 1. You have 1 times 23, so you can write it as 23 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 460. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.